Here, take the mark. It's about to do it. I may keep this for a little. My power knows no limit. I can't help you.
Beware. I can't cast that yet.
Come, see the error on your way.
That spell isn't ready.
Mark's coming out.
Big gun from my sight.
Beware.
Command the arcane.
Don't start moving out until you're at more stags.
Good. Alright, get to the sides, kill the left side one.
Boss like now we're the one you're all next to.
Move away from me, move away from me.
If you interrupt and make sure you're dispelling.
Don't hit these bombs, melee. Cooldown.
I need to target something.
The boundless power of the stones flows through me.
Back up range
or whatever you do.
Two,
don't be in the middle with the spawn.
I can take it until he marks. Go ahead and take it.
Rebuff.
Sorry.
That works. Kill these aberrations very quickly.
Beware.
Flip his head quickly.
Get ready for a bomb.
Ooh. Marsh coming out.
Ah, fuck, I messed on it.
I don't have time for that, so don't go over there, Melee.
There's a whole bunch of people, monks right next to me.
That couldn't get away.
Can we get upstairs?
Not for 40 seconds.
Did we battle or someone already?
Yeah, healer.
Yeah, me.
Where you go?
Save your cooldown.
I'm gonna turn on right now and then you can get it again in a second.
Just kill this head.
Rogue's with me.
Alright, Rez.
Get a sand step quickly, please. Somebody that has one. We're gonna need it.
Get ready to putt and lust. And everybody on the reaver on the left. If you fix it, got a group. I need a dispel, please. Third drone.
Should bring the reaver in the middle with the ads.
We're killing him by the war, man. Not the ad.
Yeah, just kill the.
You'll get more effective damage against the ad. It's not the right way to do it.
Yeah. Ads aren't priority though, they don't matter.
Yeah, they don't matter. And we need to be killing the reaver, not the war, man.
All that matters in that phase is War Mage and Reaver.
You kill the Reaver, and you cleave off on him and kill the adds so you don't get too many of them. The transition, and then you kill one of the casters, and just leave the one up. That way you can kill the boss.
I've never seen it done that way. Every kill I've ever been in, we've always killed both War Mages because they'll fixate and just burn you down.
Not really, just kind of not stand near people when you get fixated.
I mean, I got blown up and by the fixate, and I mean, admittedly, there was more adds up, but
I've seen both strategies used in videos.
Healing a little bit.